Here in our Madison, Wisconsin lab, we showed you how quick and easy it is to use the Tango to measure cheese. Now is as good a time as ever to take a deeper dive into that cheese analysis. Five features of the Tango that make it unique and superior are that it's quick and easy to use, all Tangos are out of the box the same, the calibrations are reliable, easily transferable, and give accurate and reproducible results, and there's no need for regular adjustments or preventative maintenance plans, and it'll help you be a leader in this monstrous industry. The Tango was built with the food and agriculture industries in mind. Maintenance is so easy that you only need to replace two components, the desiccant and the light source. It's so easy you can do it yourself without having to open up the instrument, which reduces the need for preventative maintenance plans. The Tango will let you know when it's time to replace the desiccant. It's as easy as unscrewing the cap and pulling it out. We recommend that you have two desiccants so that when you take out one to regenerate it, you have another that you can simply put in so that you do not lose any time and screw back on the cap. The lifetime of the desiccant depends on the environment that the instrument is in. The Tango light source is easy to replace as unscrewing this cap and pulling out the light source. Our light source comes in a single piece, which makes it easy to install. The light source is as simple to replace as inserting the light source. There's a notch that prevents you from putting it in incorrectly, and then all you have to do is screw on the cap. The convenient LEDs at the front face of the Tango let you know how it's doing. Blue indicates that everything's fine. Yellow indicates that a test is either being initialized or a test needs to be run and can function as a warning. Red indicates that you need to take a further look. The Tango has a variety of accessories available. It comes with a 51 millimeter cup, but we recommend using a 97 millimeter cup as it has a larger surface area presented to the light to give more reproducible measurements. The rotator is quick and easy to install. Simply remove the plate and put it into place. Today we'll be using our out-of-the-box calibrations to measure two types of cheeses. These calibrations required no adjustments, and to use them, you just need a petri dish and a shredded sample. After you've filled your petri dish with your shredded sample so that there's little to no light showing, simply put it into the adapter and into the rotator. Now I'll hand it off to my colleague who will show you how to run a sample and use the software.
There are two software packages associated with our Tango, the first of which is Opus, which is the package where we create calibrations and run spectral analyses. The second software package is called the Tango GUI, which is our graphical user interface, and this is what we often have customers utilize because it's very intuitive and easy to follow along. Once you launch the Tango GUI, the only option that you have is to log in. There are three main user options that come with the Tango. You can log in as an administrator, which has unlimited access to all the global and program settings, lab manager, which has comparatively limited access, or as an operator, which has standard access that is limited to selecting and measuring products. We typically recommend running the Tango GUI as an operator so that program settings aren't accidentally altered. For today's purposes, we'll be utilizing the GUI via administrator access so we can see all the available functions. Here, we're looking at our main interface. This is the primary screen in which you'll be working within the GUI when running samples. In the upper left-hand corner of the screen, there's a Tango icon, which takes you into our global settings. All the basic information about your Tango is located here, as are the global options to set up how products are run across your instrument. These are typically your set and forget, as not much altering is required once these settings are in place. In the lower right-hand corner, we have our help menu, which allows you full electronic access to your Tango manual. In the lower left-hand corner, you'll see an icon representative of the Tango instrument and indicators of the instrument's diagnostic health. When the icon is green, it's indicating that the status of the spectrometer is okay and it's ready for measurement. Similar to the LED lights on the front of the instrument, a yellow-colored screen on this icon indicates a warning for either hardware components or it indicates that a diagnostic test needs to be run, while red, however, indicates an error, which signifies that simple measurement will not be possible. When we click on this icon, it takes us to an overview for our diagnostic tests, the OQ and the PQ tests, which make up our Opus Validation Program, or OVP. The OVP test was designed to qualify the spectrometer performance. So both of these test categories verify the current spectrometer performance and compare it with a specified spectrometer performance. Specifically, the wavelength accuracy test is one of great importance, as this is how we calibrate our instruments. All of our tangos are standardized to atmospheric moisture, which is why we're able to guarantee a certain level of accuracy. These instruments aren't subject to drift over time. For both of these tests, the colors on the icons indicate the status of these diagnostic tests. In addition, this page also provides an icon with an exclamation point, which indicates if any warnings are present and explicitly states what they may be. As we navigate back to the main screen, we see it's displaying different products, either up to 6 products that we've selected as favorites or the products we've most recently run. When we're ready to scan a sample, we select the appropriate product, input the identifiers for the sample, and simply hit go. Prior to a sample measurement being taken, you can opt for a background measurement to be taken. However, with the Tango, this feature is automated. The instrument will automatically close the unit's window, absorbing all of the light, and take a snapshot of the environment, the humidity, and the temperature at that point in time. While the measurement is being taken, we can visualize this progress with the green progress bar. We can also see the cup rotating around as a multitude of scans are being taken. When we measure a sample, our software compares the measurement, or the average of these multiple scans, to the background and generates a spectral file in which all that information is taken into consideration. After about 45 seconds, we're presented with the evaluation results. This screen provides you with both numerical values as well as visual indicators of where your results lie. In your setup screen, you're able to define limits. Red depicts what's out of tolerance, yellow indicates your cautionary limits, and green indicates what is acceptable. These signify to your operators what qualifies as a good sample versus a sample that may need to be sent off for wet chemistry. The green check mark to the left of each constituent indicates that the measurement falls within the concentration range of each analysis, as well as within certain statistical thresholds based on the analyses being performed. As you can see, our Tango can quickly and accurately predict the dry matter and fat content of our cheese, such that when we calculate the fat and dry matter, we're able to verify that it meets the standards of identity for cheddar. From this screen, we are also able to trend our results. Clicking this icon allows you to see the historical data right in the software, either numerically or via chart for each different constituent, in which the red lines represent your maximum and minimum lines throughout a spect, yellow lines represent your minimum and maximum for caution, and in between them are your acceptable limits. As you can see from looking at the multitude of cheddar samples that we've scanned, the Tango is giving us fantastic repeatability. In line with its repeatability is the transferability of the calibrations we've utilized. With FT technology, each of these instruments is the same out of the box. So if we've developed something on one of our Tangos, you can move the products and their associated methods to another Tango. Our calibrations are directly transferable, which translate to a reduced need for adjustments and thus long-term stability. So similar to our cheeses, the Tango ages well with time. As you can see, our Tango quickly and accurately predicts the dry matter content and the fat content of our cheese, such that when we calculate the fat and dry matter content of the cheese, we can verify with the help of our Tango that it meets the standards of identity for cheddar.